Sundarbans National Park, West Bengal. The largest tidal mangrove forest in the world, the Sundarbans covers 10,000 square kilometers in the delta of the Bay of Bengal between India and Bangladesh. An interconnected network of waterways makes almost every corner of the forest accessible by boat. With its overhanging vegetation and green pallid waters, one gets the feeling of floating down an Amazonian river. The Sundarbans is home to the famous Royal Bengal Tiger. It is also well known for its crocodile and snake population. If you're lucky, you may even see the Gangetic River dolphin swimming down the river with you. Definitely one of the top wildlife sanctuaries in India, the Sundarbans is not just about supporting animals, it's about experiencing nature at its finest. Nagarhole National Park, Karnataka. Nagarhole National Park in Karnataka's Mysore district is another great sanctuary for tigers. Tourists and wildlife enthusiasts flock here to support tigers among other wild animals. You will find the safaris filled with spottings of rare animals like the Indian bison, pangolin, mongoose, Indian giant flying squirrel and bonnet macaque. There are also loads of elephants and sloth bears. Other than the animals, you will come across forests of beautiful sandalwood, teak and silver oaks, bringing amazing fragrances and ambience to the thickets. Also, Nagarhole is the best place to go crocodile spotting in the south, especially for the endangered species of Magar crocodile. Next one is Dudhwa National Park, Uttar Pradesh. Dudhwa National Park, which forms a portion of the Dudhwa Tiger Reserve in UP, is famous for its swamptail. In 1958, it was declared a reserve for swamptail, and 20 years later for tigers too. This place may not be very versatile and may even be less dynamic than the other parks. But if you are in UP and want to squeeze in a trip to nature, then Dudhwa is it. Next is Great Himalayan National Park. Great Himalayan National Park, as the name suggests, is nestled in the hills and valleys of the Himalaya Mountains. Imagine green forests that have conifers and pines rising high, and snow peaks that you can see from between them. Located in Himachal Pradesh's Kullu, the Great Himalayan National Park is home to emerald-colored meadows that look like carpets of velvet. Snow leopards prowling across them and more than 180 bird species bickering from different trees. Other animals worth seeing here include musk deer, blue sheep and Himalayan brown bear, the patent mountain forest fauna. Trekking safaris and paragliding activities are common in the area too. Silent Valley National Park. Silent Valley National Park must have found mention in one of our EE or EBS textbooks at some point or another. Located in the western Ghats, Kundali Hills, this national park attracted a lot of controversy at the time of its creation, but today it is a renowned wildlife sanctuary in the country and boasts of thickets of fragrant nilgiris around of Palghat and Nilambur, as well as Attapady Reserve Forest. It is located at an elevation of 3,600 feet above mean sea level and is blessed with more than 200 species of butterflies alone. There are blooming and flowering plants, birds, creepers and so much more with the Kunti River, meandering its way through the jungle.